trip for 4 days. I just brushed, put on a do-rag, so my hair is looking like real fucked up. So we're gonna get this right. I'm gonna wash that. Right here, I'm combing my hair out. This is one of those, I got this comb from Amazon. It's supposed to be real good for detangling, but for the teeth, man, they like super sharp. So actually, after this video, I don't think you won't be seeing me use this anymore. It's like poking me in my head. You see me look at it like, oh, snap. But yeah, so I switched to like the regular rat tail comb you get from the hair store. Because those teeth where it's like super sharp, poking me in my scalp. And you like it, had to lay it in a certain way and stuff. So, you know, after this, I just dropped that. And that's the shampoo I use. I got that from Walmart. Shout out to Poppy Blasted. That's where I actually had, you know what I'm saying, had picked that up at. I don't think he used it too much anymore. But I know when I first started washing him, that was the shampoo he used. I still use it. Really filled in some like some thinning spots I had. Because I like have like cowlicks close to my hairline. So it really filled that in for me. Another little conversation. I like to comb my hair mostly because it has helped with getting my hair deeper, my waves deeper. And I isolate my crown. I can't even tell you how long I was combing for. I can't remember. Like, I don't even time it anymore. Just whenever I feel like I got it good enough, that's when I stop. So this is like kind of like my pre-wash or whatever. Yeah, my deep clean, I do extra. Because that was like 4 days with just do-rag and brush. Oh, this is where I'm going to start applying the shampoo and laying my hair back down. Make sure that lather don't come out right. I'll just wash it again and just redo it over again. But the lather is perfect for me right now. Grab that good old Torino medium hard. Really gets to the scalp. I fucking love it. Almost ramen noodles now. I'm working on it. Been putting in some brushwork, extra brushwork. Kind of driving my family crazy right now. Cause I'm like always brushing. You know that brush sound. Everybody, once they hear that brush moving. Yeah, I did an extra long session. Isolating that crown just a little bit more. And actually, I think I do another session where I like isolate it again. And see the mirror that I have in my bathroom kind of splits three ways, so I'm able to look at around me and stuff like that, look around my head. Now, I did have a handheld mirror that I would use for the back, if you know, just because, but my kids broke it. I have some bad kids, but yeah, this three-way mirror though, like you just fold it the right way, you can see it all around your head. So I didn't use the handheld mirror on this video. And in my wash sessions, I do them two times a week. Sundays or Mondays, whichever one is less busy, but Sunday and Monday. And then again on like a Wednesday. Wednesday is my favorite day. I don't know why. Just the middle of the week, I like to wash on Wednesday. Make sure it's laying down real good. Like, you'll see me focus on my top because I have a spot in my top that actually does not wave up too much. It doesn't wave up like that. Now this is when I isolate my crown. And you'll see me use the finger trick. It's habit. Like, I can still be in the mirror and I still do it. Like, it's just habit now. And you see I have a couple of forks in the back. And my back is, like, improved a lot. If you follow me on Instagram, at CEOJL Wavy, you'll see my back has really improved. Yeah, when I'm done with that, I put my do-rag on and actually two stocking caps when I wash to keep my hair in place. Now on the regular I just use a one stocking cap and a do-rag, but on wash days, you know, compression is everything to keep them to keep them still. Excuse me. But I thank you guys for watching. Now this do-rag I actually got from Amazon. I want to thank you guys for watching. Go ahead and hit the like button, subscribe, and hit that bell. See you next week.